Carnage.
Yeah, he showed.
That wind. There was wind over there. Or a thermal or something. I had to push him really down.
Are you good to go on the video there?
Yep.
I guess he was flying it, but he had that quad behind those trees. I'm going, you got to be kidding.
That was cool.
Yeah, but the skills.
Well, I don't know about that.
Which direction?
A pancake has a couple times. You better crash it.
Right hand. Yeah, I'm right hand. Okay. Are you right hand or left on yours?
I think left.
You're getting the dropouts really bad, aren't you?
Yeah, but every 4 to 10 seconds.
I should bring a set of an extra set of antennas for people so they can. Yeah, Lee's got the same. I'm watching. What was I doing? No, I'm watching Lee fly on this. It just faded, drops out from then. Drops out. We found out it's because of that.
Lee was doing the same thing when I was watching him before.
Yep.
Just not as often as I was with you.
And I have a left-hand antenna, but it's a directional. I actually have a set of left-hand antennas that are going on my ground station because I have a directional left-hand. Of course, like a directional one.
Yep.
So my ground station is going to be all left-hand when I get it up. I have all the stuff where I need to finish the darn thing.